and fails to hit them both. Hits the first, misses the second. James set to bring it up.
From deep in the corner,
James is shot for three, off the mark. Puts it up from downtown. This fires from three-point range. Shumpert from downtown. The two defenders converge. It's out of bounds. It'll be Cavaliers ball. Kyrie Irving with the ball, shoots the three, knocks down the jumper. Kyrie Irving's 5-for-12 from beyond the arc. Fires away for two. Oh, he knocks it down.
2 points. The assist from number
Kyrie
zero.
Kyrie Irving with the ball, possession, double team closing in. James against Durant. Lots of room there. Knocks down the jumper for three. 7 3-pointers for the Cavaliers. Throws it up from deep in the corner. And Kevin Love with a rebound.
Kevin Love, we've seen what he can do on the court. It's a matter now, he has to stay on the court. That's got to be the next step for this guy. He has to stay on the court.
And just like Marc Gasol, he's done such a wonderful job transforming his body, losing all the weight without sacrificing the strength and power to rebound the ball.
Westbrook on the drive. Durant against James. Nobody near him. Takes the three. And Kevin Durant with the jumper. Puts it in. 2 minutes gone by in the third. Oklahoma City up by six. Out of bounds. Whistle sounds. It'll be Thunderball. J.R. Smith's checked in again for the Cavs.
Cleveland Cavaliers. Number five.
Brooke Smith has the double team close in. Yep, he hit him. A foul called against James. Picks up his second foul. And Russell Westbrook will go to the line with under 3 minutes to go here in the third. This is the first.
Westbrook gets to the line. I just love this guy's demeanor. Drafted number four, never played the point guard position, and when he came into the league and trying to make that shift from always playing two guard in high school and college to trying to play the point in the NBA, this guy had to have a thick skin.
And he knocks down that free throw. Irving nails it from downtown.
That one looked good all the way.
Fires away. What was that? Oh, knocks it in from three-quarters court.